Welcome to the dark depths of rock bottom, home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts.
Spongebob, I'm actually glad you're here, believe it or not.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum. If you can return it all to me, I'll reward you with a golden spatula.
Why do you want all that artwork?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Puff. Pretty cat. Time for a little sleepy sneak. I feel like a new sponge. I gotta say, Bubble Buddy, for a bubble, you really get around.
SpongeBob, the robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they've broken the roadway leading up there. You'll have to be clever and find another route to get in.
What if I lick all these stamps and mail myself?
Could work, but perhaps being sneaky would be faster.
Fresh like a spring breeze. Like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Needs to do laundry. will be glad to have this back. Roll the sponge. Number one on the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. I feel like a new sponge.
Better make good use of all these. There, Barnacle Boy.
Say, warn me if that sponge kid comes back again, okay?
Opening presents. It shines. What? Fresh like a spring breeze. Hey, Gary, you're on an awful long walk, aren't you?
Wow.
The Trench of Advanced Darkness, huh? Sounds dark. Okay, Gary, I'll be extra, extra, extra careful. Met the Sponginator. Another find for Patrick! Up for a game of SpongeBob? Time for a little sleepy sneak.
You best not be stirring up no trouble.
Nonsense. I only want to help. Help crush you all under my rise to power.
What was that?
Nothing. Say, see those lasers there?
You mean them things that look like fancy washing machines?
To your puny brain, I suppose. You'll need to turn on each one of those in order to cross the last part of the Trench of Advanced Darkness.
This better not be some kind of trick, varmint. Well, I suppose... Buzz off, you little pet. Slaps for messing with Texas. Latch off, Purdy.
Thank you.
elbow grease can't handle.
Hey, Mr. Krabs, what are you doing?
Well, I could have sworn me I saw a golden spatula here a minute ago, but I think it fell down this slide.
Down the slide? It might have broken its leg. I've got to save it.
Go, boy, go! Save that poor spatula! Nice job, SpongeBob! That was some fancy sliding!
Thanks. I guess all that pant wax I bought is finally paid off. Nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Last piece of artwork accounted for, Mrs. Puff. I left no strange glowing stone unturned.
Well now, nice work, SpongeBob. The museum will finally be able to reopen, and here's your reward.
Love opening presents.